Who's going to win the 2021 Formula One season? Right now, it's so close. 8 points in it between Max Verstappen and Lewis Hamilton. Of course, Lewis Hamilton has won it 7 times before. But right now, Max Verstappen is 8 points in the lead. 2 races to go. Saudi Arabia, street circuit. Never been done before. So we don't know which car is going to be the fastest. It's really been that tight all season. Right now, there's probably 0.2 of a second per lap in it for Mercedes. But if we go back just to Mexico, at that stage, Red Bull was the fastest car. 0.2 is nothing. It's a tiny change to the car that can make a massive difference. Will the car make a difference? Or is it attitude? In other words, perhaps Lewis Hamilton may have the edge. He's done it before, after all, likely to be more confident, perhaps less pressure. Or is it Max Verstappen, who's so cool in the car anyway, so determined, that's pushing? They're both at the peak of their fitness. They're both so at ease in the car. They enjoy it. They love the racing. They love to fight each other. And of course, we've seen bad blood between not just the drivers, but the teams as well. In fact, the managers are arguing between themselves, as well as the drivers not happy with the tactics of their opponent. Who's going to win this race? Well, first of all, we got Saudi in 2 weeks' time. And if Max Verstappen was to win in Saudi, then it's difficult for Hamilton to actually catch him in Abu Dhabi. But of course, the reverse is true as well. That's what makes it so fascinating, and it has been all season. If in Saudi Arabia, Lewis Hamilton was to win the race, then it goes to Abu Dhabi, and its winner takes all. Who do you think is going to win? Is it the car that will make the difference? Is it luck? Is something going to happen that's said to be unlucky? Or is it mindset? Is it the one that is able to keep cool under pressure and make sure those 0.2 of a second and those changes of tyres and everything else that happens in such an incredible sport makes a difference? I know one thing. In life, when you've got a competitor, it makes a difference. In other words, if you've got someone you're really trying to beat, guess what? You go up a gear, go up a level, you go for it. It makes a difference to find someone to compete against. I also know something else from Formula One. It's just an edge that makes a difference. And often people look at people that are successful and think, wow, that's incredible what they've done. And yet, actually, it's about having an edge. It's about doing that little bit extra that makes you extraordinary. Hit subscribe, hit like, please share the video. On a daily basis, I'll talk about what it takes to be successful. Of course, we'll talk about sport, and we'll also talk about investment and how best to manage your money. Hit subscribe, please like, please share the video. It helps with the algorithm.